So, first off, the Tinky Winkies are fucking bigger than I thought they were.
The Tinky Winkies are big.
I'm sorry, I meant the Teletubbies. The Teletubbies are bigger than I thought. For whatever, I don't know why that should surprise me, but it does. Because I know there's adults in there, so I guess they are adult-sized. But I guess I imagined them much smaller for whatever reason. The point being was that a thing I was reading about the Tinky Winky actor Dave Thomas getting fired following creative differences is this article here says that it was later reported that the show's production company had implied the character was gay.
He didn't want that. He was like, no, Tinky Winky is not gay.
Some disgruntled viewers claimed the character was gay as he carried a red handbag sold with a U.S. evangelist warning parents that the lovable purple alien was the gay pride color, while his triangle antenna was the gay pride symbol.
He's the gay one because he has a handbag.
To be fair, that's pretty impeccable logic. I like how their mind went instead to it went straight to he's gay instead of, oh, it's probably a girl then, I guess, right?
You kind of have Tinky Winky be a girl.
It's better that he's gay than he's a girl.
But also, that's not allowed.
As well as, like, you can be inspired and entertained by this psycho alien horrible monster thing, but not if he's gay.
What's amazing is they have a picture here, and it just screams gay to me. I don't know about y'all, but this is the gayest Tinky Winky. Oh my goodness.
This is a legendary show. There's so much to dig out of it.
What a rabbit hole this is.
I mean, there are lots of rabbits in Teletubby Land, so it does make sense.
Yeah, in a sense.
Dude, look at those eyes. He's seen so much.
War. His land has been ravaged by so much war. He's a broken Teletubby. His soul.
That handbag was his mother's. He hangs on to it as a memory of what was.
So
what was and what was lost.
So the fired Tinky Winky with the creative differences, Dave Thompson, he said he was proud of his time in the role. He went on to have a successful comedy career, replaced by Simon Shelton, who was a trained ballet dancer and choreographer. Now we know Tinky Winky's gay. Simon said he received fan mail from kids and parents and said the speculation surrounding Tinky Winky's sexual orientation was really quite silly.
Really?
Hold up. I got to finish this. This is the part that... Sadly, he died from hypothermia in January 2018 at the age of 52.
Damn.
How did you die of hypothermia? Like, that happens, but wow, that's weird.
Was he climbing a mountain or some shit?
I don't know. That's all it said. That's interesting.
Rest in peace, Tinky Winky, the gay alien.
That is... Wow.